box, box. So you're following Lewis in.
Okay, don't make me lose time then.
Please take that risk of a double stack.
Well, they are double stacking. Because Bottas is coming onto the pits as well. He's waiting and they have got this absolutely spot on. Valtteri Bottas didn't have to slow down any more than he was required to with the 80 kilometres an hour speed limit. That was proper perfection. Just when one went out, the other one really came back in again. But production.
The choreography of that is sensational.